And some breaking news coming in from down south in Tamil Nadu, Thiruvallur district. A principal in government school forced girl students to clean toilets. That too without any protective gear, as the janitor had not come for work for the past few days. Following complaints from parents, teachers and students, as well as the chief education officer of Thiruvallur, conducted an inquiry on Monday. But those images clearly showing these girl students cleaning the toilets, that too without any protective gear. These toilets are of the government school that these girls are studying in. Shabir joining us with further inputs on that. Shabir, what more details can you share with us? Have we got any reaction from the principal on why he made these girl students clean the toilets?
Well, these images have gone viral, and these are shocking pictures that are coming in from Thiruvallur, where students were forced to clean toilets. There was an inquiry that was ordered by the chief education officer of Thiruvallur, and based on that, action has been taken against the headmaster. There are activists and students union that have lodged a complaint with the educational authorities, saying that the headmaster has been treating these students very badly, and it was a detailed complaint that was lodged with the local authorities, based on which an inquiry has been conducted and the headmaster has been suspended. But what we understand is that this is the situation in most of the government schools, where students are being forced to do menial jobs. Such pictures emerged from Madurai and Thani a few months ago, and now this, there seems to be no end to these kind of activities where students are forced to indulge in these kind of activities within the school premises. The question of giving them a protective gear or not, it really doesn't matter at this point in time, because these are students, and they visit schools only to study, and that's their job.
The question here is this why children are being made to go to school?